While presenting a statement on the terrible state of roads in Kampala, the Minister of State for Kampala and Metropolitan Affairs, Kawie Chofatogabye, told Parliament that currently Kampala has 13,500 square kilometers of potholes in five divisions that currently require repairs.
The minister has done a wonderful job of measuring each and every pothole in the city. Now, I want to give him an opportunity to present his measurement. See, this is very critical research. If we deny him an opportunity,
we have 3,420 square meters of potholes on 11 roads, that is Chadondo, Chivabulaya, Kakanjagala, Lubaga, Kaputichiro, Wheels, Balintuma, Chitakule, Simbi, Bulange, Mugwanya, Wakariga, Kawala.
Chofatogabye says 33,700 square kilometers of roads in Kampala have been severely depleted and require full repairs on a given section where patching is no longer an alternative.
You'll be like putting a punch on a differ again on another punch, which is no longer sustainable. So we are going to do section repairs in areas covering an estimated 33,750 square meters on 37 critical paved roads, which are severely depleted. And the proposed schedule of roads where this intervention has been proposed is herewith attached.
Accordingly, the 6 billion shillings which has been allocated to Kampala to patch potholes is just a drop in the ocean, according to the minister, who explained that they need up to 24 billion shillings to fix potholes and carry out section repairs, plus some drainage repairs.
We are in the process of received 6 billion towards pothole repair, but at the look at things, it may not be enough. But also work has started, and as I'm speaking now, Yusuf Lule Road has been patched, so we are moving gradually.
However, the minister told Parliament that over 800 billion shillings is required in the long run to revamp roads and make potholes in Kampala history. Chofatogabye explains that this is under the Drainage Master Plan and Kampala Development Plan.
Improve the city roads and drainage infrastructure. Kampala City needs a Marshall Plan to revamp the roads and drainage infrastructure. This plan shall require an estimated funding annually of Uganda shillings 800 billion.
Legislators expressed concern of how potholes are embarrassing the national image on the international scene and called on government to prioritize issues of infrastructure of the capital city to give Kampala a facelift.
It is quite embarrassing. It is unfortunate that the Minister of Kampala has presented a report where they even went on the ground and they started measuring potholes in this 21st century. As the Shadow Minister for Kampala, recently we approved the alternative budget, and our advice was as follows. If we want to see better roads in Kampala, if we want to see good drainage systems in the city, if we want to see better lighting, let's increase the budget of Kampala to at least 2 trillion.
They noted that most roads in the city have outlived their design life and patching is no longer an alternative, calling on the government to find funds for new roads.
Majority of these roads were designed for a period of 15 years. But they are now 25, 30 years, and they are dilapidated with potholes. Therefore, we need to revamp the entire road network, particularly of those roads that have outlived their design life.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.